Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Rosquit. Today we are trying out the first game for the PlayStation Plus monthly set for March 2018. We have Bombing Busters. I saw a quick glimpse. It looks like it might be a attempt to recreate Bomberman, which could be cool, but I don't know much about it. So we're going to try out Adventure and see where that goes. Beware of... Did I say beware of your own bombs? Let's just jump in. If I fail, I fail. Pro tip, don't forget that the clock is ticking. Okay.
Here is the first killing field. You have 5 minutes to kill all the critters. Yes, yes, I know what you're thinking. Your battery only lasts 5 minutes. I swear, I'm working day and night to make it better. Hey, don't look at me like that. Stop wasting time and get started.
Oh my god, it is Bomberman.
Bomber, fire up. Fire up. Bomber.
It's a techno version of the Nutcracker.
Fire up. Boom up.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Oh, you got it?
Fire up. Fire up.
Okay. Wow. I guess because it's not copyrighted music.
It works so much better when I pull the triggers.
Okay.
Some critters are smart enough to avoid your bombs, but if you're as wicked and as clever as I think you are, you will find a way to trap them. Show me what you've got.
Wait, am I evil?
Fire up, fire up.
One down.
Speed up.
Oh, I gotta find another bomb set. Oh. Restart that. That was my fault. Wow. Nope, that's not gonna do anything. Shut up. Okay.
Speed up. Bomb up. Bomb up. Bomb up. Bomb up.
Love. Just let me
throw. Fire up.
How do I do? Fire up. Ooh. So it literally went from... You can... Oh, it's different. Okay. I should have done the one below it first. Okay. Do this one. Yeah, because I don't...
Fire up.
Oh, that's the range. Okay.
Bomb up.
I'm trying to kill these things? I don't... Right here, I'll be safe.
Bomb up. Fire up. Fire up.
That.
Oops, sorry! Just kidding!
Bomb up.
Okay. Let's head there and there. I'll hide here.
Fire up.
Too greedy. Alright, one last try, and that... One last try. And that'll be it for this episode. I just want to... It's interesting, because... People have been trying to recreate Bomberman for a while.
Fire up.
Safe there. Okay, so let's go here.
Fire up, fire up.
Shit. Screw it. Let's just keep going. Oh, you can't. Okay. Alright, so then.
Fire up.
Okay, so that should hit all three of those now.
Bomb up. Fire up. Fire up.
Okay.
Oops, sorry! Just kidding!
Speed up.
I'm still really confused with the music of this. I mean, I love this ballet, but...
Bone up, bone up.
Okay, so let's see what we can do here.
Bone up, bone up. Fire up.
Get out, get out, get out. Forgot your own bombs can kill you. Go there first.
Speed up.
That guy. Nope, I only have one bomb. First level's like, oh yeah, just run right through, you'll be fine. This one's like, and you're dead. Oh, fuck. That's not gonna do anything. Now there's that. Still. I need some bonuses.
Fire up.
That should work.
Bomb up.
Auf Wiedersehen.
He reminds me of, the person talking reminds me of Marquis from, Battle War.
Fire up.
How do I use the glove? That should work there. That should work here. Run away. Not that way.
Fire up. Boom up. Speed up. Speed up.
Come on. He turned around. That is bullshit. Okay. Let's go this way. One last try. I know I said that before, but
fire up.
It's really frustrating when you don't do all of these stuff in games. Alright, here. Here. Crap, I'm pulling a Crash Bandicoot here and I'm blowing up my bonuses. Okay, let's get in there.
Speed up.
Okay, I almost did it again. Okay, that should blow up there. See if I can find any more bonuses. Oops, not exactly where I wanted. Let me grab that.
Bomb up.
Okay, what do we got? There. There. Here we go. I was like, wait.
Fire up.
There. No, I already said. Okay, I'm gonna play this on my own. If you guys want to see more of this, let me know in the comments or hit the like button. Wow, 1-1, easy. Did it, no problem. Did it in about a minute. World 1, level 1, 2. Can't get freaking past it. What the hell? Thanks for joining me for another episode of Ross Quit, and I hope to see you all in the next episode. So, I'll see you all later.